The Canal and River Trust is the third largest owner of listed buildings in the UK. We also have 49 scheduled monuments and over 300 kilometres of conservation area, and we look after our own World Heritage Site. Our historic locks, bridges, aqueducts and other industrial structures are real working heritage, and they are a national treasure.